This can happen when your friend wants your trick to look more effective.
You okay? It's all my fault.
Yeah, I know. I tell you, stop doing that.
That one looked like it hurt. Your back's broken, or your backpack. And it's unzipped.
My phone's probably broken too.
I know. I'm sorry. I'm not going to do that anymore, man. Are you all right?
No.
This is the worst possible moment when a pleasant ride can end in a fall of the brand new bike. Quite an unusual situation on the road where a dangerous situation ends in mutual understanding.
I was going a little fast too, it's good. But I mean, you might want to check and go a little slower, man.
What are you doing?
The driver drove straight in front of the biker who decided to speak to him. However, the driver seemed not to worry about the situation at all.
Just up and see my ex-wife just to get a cup of coffee. Man, I can't believe it.
This situation shows how one careless driver can put others in danger.
Your mate is over there! Your mind is over! Your mind is over, Kathleen! Unbelievable, man.
The shape of the turn gave a false illusion that the driver is going straight into the biker, who directed the bike straight into the barriers.
I'm stuck!
Okay, I got you. Oh,
one second.
I saw that truck and got fucking scared.
The driver who was navigating the rider for a long time was eventually encountered with an explicit reaction from the biker. Thanks for watching till the end, I hope you've enjoyed it. See you soon in the next video. Ride safe.